Hey guys, how are we doing? This video is going to be quite different from the ones I've been doing since. I know there are a lot of jokes and everything, but this one is really serious and I really want to just pass this message along because it might affect a lot of people if you don't take note of this. This might quite literally be the most important thing that you hear today, or even for this month, or this year even. You see, in this world, there are forces of good and of evil. In this world, there are a lot of things beyond our control, and just things just happen, and then you just wonder that, what could I have done, right? And there are some things that you can't have done anything about. But this particular one, you can actually stop it. You can actually do something, like, to prevent it. Now, I'm shooting this a bit raw and uncut, but that's because the time is short. I don't have any more time, and I need you to take immediate action now. And so some of you are wondering that, what is the thing I've been talking about? This is it. I've been bringing different pretexts. I've been trying to just set the baseline, and I just did that to make you realize this is an intense matter. I can't even get out my words that right. And I want you to pay really close attention to the next thing I am about to tell you. Are you listening now? Are your ears open? Have you calmed down your mind, and are you ready to take in what I'm about to say? Alright. And please, once I say this, it's going to change your life. But I want you to really use that change for good. And without further ado, here I go. Don't leave cold chicken outside the fridge. If you are warm it completely and return it back to the fridge, or it will spoil and you will purge, and this will be your new home. Hey Siri, how long have I been here for?
How the heck am I supposed to know that? Am I your bathroom keeper? Also, stop talking to me from the toilet. It's disgusting. Also, make sure you wipe.